pizza. We all know what it is. We all love it. You might have your first pizza when you were 12 years old at a birthday party, or you may have your first pizza at a Super Bowl party. Pizza is everywhere. Pizza is everywhere. You might even have a frozen pizza in your refrigerator right now. I guess I'm going to just go straight to my thing because I forgot my whole introduction. Pizza is America's best food. First, I'd like to share some food facts from TLC. Approximately 3 billion pizzas are sold in the U.S. every year, plus 1 billion in frozen pizzas. That's a lot of pizzas. Pizza is a $30 billion industry, and about 17% of American restaurants are pizzerias, not accounting the places that sell pizzas on their menus. On average, each person in the U.S. eat about 23 pounds of pizza every year, and about 93% of American families eat at least one pizza a year. Or a month, I'm sorry. I know, it's crazy. So now, if I were to tell you, pizza is also a recession-proof food. Due to the fact that more consumers eat at home now, people look to alternative convenience foods, such as frozen food. And frozen pizza is the number one frozen food. Pizza is also extremely affordable, $6 to $15 on average. I mean, you can have a piece of pizza for lunch for $6, or you can get a whole pizza for $15 for your whole family. Lastly, pizza is ever-changing. Pizza is what you make it. Toppings, types, styles. I mean, pizza is simply variety. Say you're a vegetarian, there's a vegetarian pizza for you. Or say there's a meat-loving carnivore, you can have a pizza for you. Or say you're Hawaiian, damn, there's a freaking pizza for you. Pizza is everything. It doesn't characterize one food, it characterizes all foods. The evidence is there, it's clear. So go home, kick back a few beers, order a pizza, because pizza is the best American food. Ha 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 ha!